On your pajamas. What is that?
My mind.
It's Chrissy the.
What is that?
It's my mind.
Train, it's a train.
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 Mine.
Train.
He did it. Did it. Did it. Did
it. What do you got on your head?
I got bubbles.
Oh, what?
Reindeer,
reindeer nose.
Did.
Cheese.
I
want to see that.
Hold on. You can't. You can't see nothing.
Oh, puppy.
See, we
look, it's a buck.
Look, we decorated for Christmas. Yeah. Corbin thinks that the lights need to be
daddy. This is that.
And I put my snow boots.
Okay.
See.
I
need to pull
out of the rock.
I look
so
like crap right now.
That's
mom. You didn't fall on the rock. Corbin fell on the rock. Can I see your owie? See? Okay. Since he thinks he needs to stare at the camera. See, he got an owie. He fell out.
Oh.
Fell on the ground.
And I got bumped at you. It's a reindeer nose.
It's a reindeer
nose. I put up my hand in the room. Ow, that hurt me.
Can you say hi, buddy?
Hi, dear.
Say good morning.
Good morning. Hi.
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 Say good morning.
Good morning. Mana. Good night.
Okay, you don't need to yell.
Love you, bye.
So I'm just trying to figure out how I'm gonna do videos for now. Man, yeah, I'm a mess. I literally just woke up an hour ago and I ate breakfast and didn't do anything. But I'm gonna sit down and do a video in a couple of days, hopefully, about trying to adjust to being a stay-at-home mom.
Mine.
Because the further and further I think about it, mine. I'm not probably not going back to work.
Yeah, you can play outside. My friend will help me in the alley, and I will die, so I want way up there. So I have to cross the field.
She has no idea what she's talking about. She likes to make things up. And we're watching a CSI show right now, so she's talking about stupid stuff sometimes.
Yeah. If we could be deaf forever, I don't want to be deaf at the roof.
Well, yeah, that's what it is. We were having a discussion last night. For some reason, she was talking about being on the roof and falling off the roof. So that's what she's talking about.
Yeah.
No more talking about that.
You can't. Go on the couch.
What are you gonna do today? Do you know what you're gonna do today?
I'm gonna play outside with my friends.
You wanna play outside with your friends?
Yeah.
What are you gonna do today?
Push the bow.
Yeah.
That's what I want to do.
Yeah, I don't know what we're gonna do today, but we will see what the day brings to us. All over your face. Chocolate. You can't see. Oh. It's on your face.
Three.
We're still chilling.
Chocolate.
Having lots of cramps and contractions. Okay, and you being on my belly doesn't feel very good. What do you mean? What are you doing?
Daddy,
I'm digging.
You're super heavy. You know that?
Yeah.
Yeah? Do you have chocolate on your face? Look at that. Look at the chocolate on your nose. Look at the chocolate. You see it? Bobby's looking much better. What are you doing? You should probably go get a wipe to wipe that off.
Daddy.
Where's your nose? Where's Corbin's nose?
Daddy!
Where's... No, you don't do that.
Where's your nose?
Mario.
Right here. Nose. Where's your eyes?
Banana.
Where's your eyes? Good job. Oh, shit. You a little poop head? Is that your eyes? So, Corbin, what are you doing? Anyway, you see this little, like, opening right here? There used to be a window here when we first moved in. And I'm trying to figure out what to do with it. Adam wants to order, like, a big canvas and put it up there. But I don't know. We used to have a curtain up there, and I really need to get up and take a shower and get motivated, but I don't know. I have my 35-week doctor appointment tomorrow. And, yeah.
Dad's home.
Dad's home?
No.
Well, I thought so. I didn't hear his truck phone. What are you doing?
Dad's home. Dad's home.
Sam.
Yeah, Mom.
I don't know what exactly we're going to do today. I thought we were going to go somewhere. Well, Adam's gone right now. But when he gets back, I'll probably start getting motivated. Right now, there's no motivation. Corbin, you're going to hurt my belly.
Guys. Mm-hmm. Mom.
Corbin. Corbin. What are you doing, you little turd? Oh my goodness. You're squishing my
belly.
Hey. Okay, you're being naughty now. You're being naughty.
Oh, yeah.
Right now, I'm in Brantley's room. I don't want to show you a sneak peek of everything because eventually I will be doing a tour of his room because I'm not completely done. But I kind of wanted to show you a sneak peek of the kids' Christmas presents because they're in here. And they actually don't even know that we started Christmas shopping. And I'm actually done. But I got each one of the kids a tablet. And then this is all Corbin stuff. We still had to do some shopping. And then McKenna's bag. And Seth's bag. I'll probably, oh, my footage is upside down. Sorry, guys. Anyway, I'll probably end up showing you guys what I decided to get them for Christmas. But yeah. And Brantley, I wanted to do a thing with this birch branch here. I'm going to hang his letters I got from Twine onto that branch. So, I need to figure out how to go about doing that. I'm going through trying to get some trash out and all that crap. And I'm still not home, and this irritates me. I clean this bathroom every night. This is Adam's, my older son's, and then this towel mess is from Adam this morning. It's like, hello, the laundry basket's right here, and the laundry machine is right here. Come on now. Seriously. I'm pregnant, and fat, and I don't feel like having to deal with this. Yeah, think I would learn. But apparently not. I don't know. I'm going to text Adam and see where he's at. What he's doing, if we're doing anything, if I'm getting motivated this morning, or what, because, yeah, I don't know, whatever, I'm gonna clean this mess up, I guess, since I gotta clean up after everybody. This is the first pregnancy where I can still sort of, kind of, yeah, I can still see my toes, not this foot so much, because
He's really on this side, but. Can you show me your ballerina dance?
Butterfly. Where do you want to go, Dad? Dad, where do you
want
to go?
Montana.
Where do you want to go, Mom?
I want to go to Disney World.
That's where you want to go. The closest one is America.
Disney World.
You're getting flexible. Can you show us what your dance is, though, for
Look,
your concert?
I'm
round.
Hey.
Hannah.
Follow Daddy. Out our tree.
That's a big one.
Corbin, what are we looking at?
Look.
Look. Don't touch. Nope. Look. Nope. We look. Not touch. Don't touch.
Look.
I am pretty.
Oh. Look.
I'm just trying to figure out where she wants Christmas tree. I don't know if I want it here or if I want to put it in front of the window. It's not going in your room. I know, but I kind of want it in front of the window. I don't know what to do. But by the time you guys see this vlog, we'll already have it up. So where am I going to put it? Am I going to put it in front of the window? Or am I going to put it over here? Or do I move that? Oh, sorry, Corbin's humbled. That corner piece of that couch over here. And then put the tree over there.
Let's go. I want the tree right here. Let's go.
I don't know what to do.
Go.
Go, go, go.
Look.
Look. Look at, he's looking at everything. This is kind of his first year. He's taking everything in. Huh? What, bud? No, don't. So we put these lights up. We got our outside lights out. Our tree. Owie. Sorry, guys. For some reason, my camera keeps switching. Yeah, we'll decorate the tree. Corbin, you're being awful crazy.
I want to buy the windows. King.
King looks so enthused. Oh.
Corbin,
what are you doing? He's absolutely obsessed with that pajama top. Corbin, what's on your shirt?
Train.
Trains. Yeah, tell Dad I get in here. Careful, be nice to King.
Be nice to King. Be nice to King. Be nice to King. Be nice to King. Be nice to King.
What's your problem? He probably... Hey, he does not like that. Maybe he wants to go outside. Don't hit. I'm going to tell him to bite you.
Bye, Corbin. Corbin.
Stop spanking him. He's not doing anything wrong. Corbin, Mark.
Hold on.
Go let him outside to go potty.
Mm-hmm.
Good job. Thank you.
What's that color?
Thank you.
I'm a pink.